Government of Turkana is to blame because water is a devolved function, medicine, healthcare is a distribution of medicine is a devolved function, food security, irrigation, all that partly is devolved function. So the county government is to blame. A county government that is getting all the money, the second highest allocation in the country, cannot even rank number 10. We are ranking number 1 in poverty index with all the billions. Many counties are beating us and they're getting so little. It's corruption. All the money is going, if you look around Lodwar, these fences, this money is going to build people's houses. This money is being siphoned out. It's corruption. The anti-corruption coming here, the Auditor General is not picking this. They only pick issues that can be substantiated. A small case that is taken for anti-corruption that is substantiated tomorrow. The bigger issues are covered up. That is why we have a problem. And when they come here, they are running away. They're going through Uganda and all that hiding. We have not caught them. We have not caught the thieves. The goons are still there. The thieves are here. The ones stealing are still in Turkana. We need to catch them and get this money for the right cause. This is what Turkana needs now.